My name is Mary Alice Jones, and I have come to see about applying for a job with your company. I've plenty of experience and ability, so I think that I would work out well with your company.
But can you type, Mary Ellen?
Alice.
Can you type? Can your fingers fly across the silver key? Can you operate a dictaphone, answer a telephone, hit your skirt an inch above your knee?
I see you do not understand the reason that I'm here. I'm not a secretary, I'd like to make that clear. I've been to Yale and Harvard, I have a law degree, so I would like to be a lawyer with your company.
But can you type, Mary Ellen?
That's Alice.
Can you type? Can your fingers fly across the silver key? Can you operate a dictaphone, answer a telephone, hit your skirt an inch above your knee?
I'm brilliant as a barrister, I've impeccable degrees. I'm a legal eagle you can trust to crush your enemies. I haven't lost a case in over 7 years, you see. So pull your head out of your butt and give this job to me, please.
But can you type, Mary Ellen?
Alice!
Can you type? Can your finger fly across the silver key? Can you operate a dictaphone, answer a telephone, hit your skirt an inch above your knee?
Somebody has a problem here, and I think that it's you.
Me?
There's such a thing as equal rights, and I'm prepared to sue. I think you need a lawyer now more than you did before. I'm leaving now, but I'll see you on the courtroom floor. And I can type, Mr. Johnson, I can type. I can send my fingers flying across those silver keys. And I can operate a dictaphone and answer the telephone and hang you by those things between your knees. I'm gonna enjoy this. I'm gonna hang you by those things between your knees.